Greetings and welcome to another episode of Mainstream Meditation. Tuning in to tune out and enjoying the adventure of life one breath at a time. My name is Kain Stromberg and today's episode is a self-worth guided meditation to free you from limitations of old and align you with your truest and greatest self. For now, I invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the journey one breath at a time. Ensuring that you are sat comfortably in an upright seated position, whether that is on the floor or upon a chair, or if you find it more comfortable laying down, laying on a bed, sofa, or even the floor is also perfect. Try to ensure that you are as symmetrical as possible to allow for the energy and information to flow through and around you as evenly as possible. I'd like to invite you to start by simply taking a few deep and mindful breaths in, breathing in for the count of four through your nose. Holding for the top of the breath for four and breathing out for the count of four through your mouth. Holding on the exhale for four. And as you breathe in and in your mind's eye, just picture and watch as that pranic, universal life force energy rushes in and fills your entire being. And as you breathe out, just watch as you exhale everything and anything which no longer serves you. And simply take a moment to watch the breath, to experience the breath, to play with the breath. As any time we are able to remain in that playful, childlike and joyful state, we are being true to who we are. Beings of joy and infinite potential in ways. Just notice for a moment that breath that you take in and out becomes part of you, as you are part of it. I'd like you just to notice that in fact that life force that is flowing around your entire being could have gone to somebody else, yet you have breathed it. You have done so without a second thought because you are worthy of that breath. You are worthy of the life which flows around your body, your mind, and the energy that is your soul. You are worthy of the breath and of so much more. And just notice that actually as you breathe in, you take ownership of that element, of that energy, of that aspect of the universe that you are yourself. as you continue to breathe in, I'd like for you to actually bring awareness to where it is that you are, where it is that you are seated, in the physical surroundings that you are within. Take a moment to notice the clothes that you wear, the clothes which you purchased yourself. Simply because you can, and because you are worthy of doing so. You are a unique aspect of the universe, unique and beautiful in your own divine way. Everything you have ever done or had experience or subjected to you is all divine and perfect in its own unique way. To condemn a fish for not being able to climb a tree is missing the bigger picture of why that fish is here in its unique and beautiful aspect of self. To compare yourself to another is an egoic trait, an aspect that societies of old have cast on, and it is time to break free. It is time to soar to the highest and truest heights of your potential, allowing for the energy that you require, the information and knowledge for the wisdom that you are yourself to flow through you. You are beautiful, you are divine, and you are more than worthy to experience and receive all that which your heart desires. You are more unique, yet more important than you could even fathom. The countless stars within the sky each shine and glisten in their own unique way. Each take up their own area of space, and each perform their own unique role within the collective that we call the universe. Yet each star shines true to itself in its own unique way. It does not compare itself to another. It just shines its truth from its heart center upon all those around it. By accepting the divinity within you, by shining it through, you are able to shine upon others, to bask and shine and gift your light to them. And then see that light reflected from them back to you. You are more than worthy of love. Through experiencing self-acceptance and self-love, and then being able to shine this on those around you and have it reflected to you, to experience love from another, shown back to you. To see, feel, or experience love from another person is simply your own love mirrored upon them. It's time to let go of everything and anything which holds you back. It's time to reconnect to your heart center, to the divinity that you are, and attract to you with an assertiveness and confidence of worth, everything is yours by divine right. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. So say I. And I'd like for you just to bring to mind an area, a vast and beautiful landscape, where you can see your surroundings with clarity and without restriction. Take a moment to look to your left, to your right, behind you, in front of you, above you, and down to your feet. There is nothing that is blocking or hindering your path in any of these directions. And I'd just like for you now to actually notice the reason that you previously felt so heavy, so burdened, so weighed down and held back. For a moment, just look down to your left hand and see that you are carrying a bag. And notice that in your right hand you are carrying a second bag. And upon these bags are the words past and future. And you have gone about collecting all the troubles and issues, everything that has held you down or weighed you, limited your potential in these bags. The past events all stored in the bag, they would past, with the future worries and potential negative events that are even yet to happen. And in the bag, it says future. And I would like for you to actually place these bags down upon the ground before your feet. Now I would like for you to place these bags within a magic bag that will be taken and returned to whence it came. And however this bag appears before you, and whoever brings it to you, know that this bag is divine, and that the guide, the angel, the ancestor, or the aspect of the universe that brings it to you is also divine and here to assist you upon reconnecting to your truest and greatest self in a way. Your higher self knows who you are. And it is time to reconnect back to this truth, back to your heart center, and to experience all that which your heart desires in completion. Place the bag, it says past, and the bag which says future, into this magic bag. And any time in future that you have any forms of worries or anything which weighs you down, holds you back, or limits your capability to experience the joyful and blissful wonderment that is always there in this moment and now. All you need to do is picture it upon your hand and simply blow it. Blow it to the winds where it will be carried to the sun. The light of the sun is the same light that is within you. And by returning this magic bag and the contents within it to the sun will engulf it, redistribute it back to the universe, back to whence it came. Just as you have the capability of taking any form of external negativity in and actually dissolving it, redistributing it and returning it to whence it came, as pure, crystalline, and divine energy in all ways. You have within you the same capability that we all possess. The healing qualities of the greatest healer of all times rests within you. The ability to create, to perform, to imagine, all rests within you. And you do not understand the impact that even a single act of kindness has, which you shine upon another. It ripples and echoes around the entire universe for eternity. And everything that you do to continue raising the vibration of yourself raises the collective and vibration of everybody else. When everyone else is running around in panic, in fear, and in the darkness, is you, by reconnecting to who you are and your worth, to experience joy, bliss, pleasure, and harmony in all things. Is you, is that beacon of light, shining your truth from your heart center, shining that light of the sun itself. You are the beacon of light which helps guide others lost in that fog of illusion. Just as there are countless stars within the sky, each shining in their own unique and beautiful way, each and every one of us shines in our own unique and beautiful way. And all we need to do to see this truth in ourselves and another is cast away those layers of separation, of illusion, of self-judgment. We connect back to who we are. To condemn yourself, or even to condemn another, is to keep yourself in that area of limitation and darkness. To accept yourself, and then everybody else, aligns you to the truth of who you are, returns you to that effortless and joyful flow. Let go. Return to that flow. You are more than worthy of not only the breath that you breathe in, the body which you have adopted and go about controlling, the clothes that you wear, the possessions which you own, within the physical. You are more than worthy of experiencing acceptance, understanding, compassion and love. And as always, it all starts from your own heart. Show yourself compassion. Show yourself love, acceptance. And this truth will then echo out and be seen on those around you. Take a moment to look back to the past and just notice all the amazing achievements and accomplishments that you have been part of and created yourself. Simply gaze to the future. To witness all that you are yet to physically experience in this moment of now, or the things which you are going to achieve, or the lives which you are going to enlighten and enrich in so many ways. The rest of your life starts in this moment of now. And I compel you to align to the truth of who you are, to let go of the limitations and self-created illusional judgments of old, to cast away anything and everything which holds you back or limits you in every way. You are the universe itself. You are divine in all ways and in everything you do. And to prevent your truth, to hold or hinder yourself, is to defy the universe, prime creator, source, God itself. To live in harmony and truth with who you are, and everything that you have ever done, is to honor and respect the universe as it is. To try to deny or defy anything that has happened or that is going to happen is denying existence as it is. Everything in this moment of now is perfect. Everything that has brought you to now has been required to do so. Where you are now is exactly where you need to be to move forward from into the world of harmony and true equality for all, a brighter, more abundant version of this same exact moment of now, of the exact same version of yourself. Having watched the bag, the magic bag, disintegrate into the sun, having seen that energy redistributed to the universe at large, I'd like for you to acknowledge and thank the divine being that assisted you upon your journey. Acknowledge and thank your higher self for the wisdom that you guide and deliver to yourself at all times. All you need to do is quiet your mind in order to hear. You are able to see, so you shall see. You are able to hear, so you shall hear. And you are able to create, to experience, and to feel, so you shall be. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for who you are and for everything that you do. Your unique aspect of self, which just as mine are unique and perfect in their own ways. I thank you for looking within, for doing the inner work required, and for the assistance which you deliver to the expansion of the universe itself. You cause the continued expansion of consciousness, of the collective consciousness as well as your own. And as you continue to expand your consciousness, the universe continues to expand to house that consciousness of self. You are the universe and the reason for its continued expansion. Breathe this truth in deeply and wholesomely and entirely. Integrate this truth, this knowledge, this wisdom, and this feeling of self-acceptance and love into every single atom, every single molecule. Integrate it into every single fiber and the space between, across every lifetime, timeline, dimension, and reality. And see as they all integrate, come together in completion. Feel as that weight is lifted forevermore, with the ability to simply blow free anything which limits or holds you back. Take a single deep and mindful breath into your heart center, connecting you back to the truth of who you are, the center of the universe itself, and breathing out everything and anything which no longer serves you. I would like for you to take a few deep and mindful cleansing and nourishing breaths in, and as you breathe out, breathe all of that excess and unneeded energy to the soles of your feet and push it out into the earth. Like Gaia will take that excess energy and once again cleanse it and redistribute it to where it is required. And take a moment just to notice those deep roots grow out of the soles of your feet, growing deep and strong into the earth, connecting you to Gaia and the love that she is, that you are, that you, the universe is, and that we all are ourselves. I thank you for taking this journey with me, for doing what is required, what is desired, for doing what you choose simply because you can. I thank you for who you are and all you do, and for taking this journey with me. Feeling grounded, protected, able to see, hear, and feel the truth in all ways. And with the next deep, energizing, and cleansing breath in, start to bring your attention back to this present moment, your awareness back to your physical self. Feeling that energy surge around you, through you, and from you. When you're ready, simply open your eyes and bring your attention and awareness back to the present moment, back to this gift that we call now, the only time that ever exists, that ever has or will do, the present moment and gift now. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you enjoyed this video, please ensure that you are subscribed to the channel. Hit the notification button. Give it a like and share it with anybody that you feel it may assist upon their journey. It is a true honor and privilege to be part of your journey as you are part of mine, eternally leading each other back home to the self. Once again, thank you for tuning in to this episode of Mainstream Meditation. And I look forward to connecting with you very soon on the next episode and taking the next transcendental and transformational journey together. Tuning in to tune out and enjoying the adventure of life. One breath at a time. Love, light, and infinite blessings. Namaste. I thank you for taking this life-changing journey with me. It is a true honor, gift, and privilege to have been part of your journey. And I ask for your support in remaining part of mine by making sure that you click that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and share this video with your friends and family. Be sure to tune in to tune out again next week with another powerfully beautiful and life-changing episode of Mainstream Meditation. Love and light and infinite blessings. And until next time, Namaste.